Country capable of taking Cromwell. The main concern was, would it fit under the railway bridge in Diss? Halfway under, it was clear that they wouldn't. So they stopped. They let the air out of all of the tyres. It was said that had there been another coat of paint on Cromwell, then it wouldn't have made it. Alan and his two sons rode in Oliver's cab for 3 miles back to Bressingham, waving at all those who had lined the route to see them. Soon, Cromwell was back in steam at Bressingham, here on a short line of standard gauge track. One visitor remarked, "It seems that the difference in the music on such a short route is extremely alive."